Well, every once in a while, I watch the outpost through one of the spotter's binoculars. And sometimes there's this girl there. This special girl. And sometimes it's like she's watching me back with her binoculars. Except she's probably just watching Nellis. I haven't tried waving.
You should go talk to Blake or Alice. They handle most of our contact. I watch all sorts of things with my binoculars. Who wants to know? And why?